Hi there, I'm Ashri and I'm back with another cool trick today on our weekly series called Oh Like That. Now today I'm going to be asking you a question. How do you add contacts on WhatsApp? Now you will probably say that you first go to your phone's contact, first save their number and then open WhatsApp to search for their name and then finally text them, right? But I have a simpler and quicker way. In this video, I will show you how you can add contacts on WhatsApp using QR code. So let's get started. If you are an Android user, open WhatsApp, tap on the three dot icon at the top and go to settings. You will now find the QR code icon next to your name. Just tap on that and you will be taken to the QR code page with two tabs. My code and scan and code. The first shows your own QR code with which other people can add you as a contact. Now to add a contact, tap on scan code option and then either scan the QR code with your camera or you can also use an image from your gallery. But if you have an iPhone, tap on the settings tab at the bottom, then tap on the QR icon next to your name. You will be taken to the QR code screen. Now on this page, you will be able to see your WhatsApp QR code. But to add a contact, click on the scan button right below it and follow the same process as on Android. So now when people share their WhatsApp QR code with you, follow this process to easily add them as your contacts on WhatsApp instantly. Isn't it easy? Do try this out and share this trick with your friends so that they can also use QR codes to add contacts on WhatsApp. But just note here that the QR code that is available on WhatsApp web is totally different from the QR code that is available right beside your profile. Because this QR code is specifically used to add contacts on WhatsApp. Also, don't just randomly share your QR code with people because this might be misused because it is private to you. If you like this video, do hit the like button and comment down below if this was useful. And like always, keep following Gadgetry60 for all things tech.